No, I didn't grow up on that side of the town. No, my mama don't have no network. No, I don't know a whole lot of people. No, I'm not at a country club. No, I don't play golf, and I don't plan on playing no time soon. But I'm still gonna be successful. I'm still gonna get to where they are. Why? Because I owe it to myself. And can't nobody stop me but me.
And I hope my spirit haunts the studios when I'm gone. My picture jumps off a poster and just floats through the halls and fucking goes through the walls like the ghost of Lou Ross. Call me Santa for Armageddon, a drama set. I'm going in, already got an arm and head. And whoever said words to this words ain't heard me word of my gift. Fucking my image even ends up taking a
What's going on, KTF family? You already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy, Preston, aka Preston AP. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video. And today, reacting to I Am The Real AK, Lucky You Remix. So without further ado, let's get to these bars, bro. Let's get to these bars. That's what we talking about, man.
Yo, guys, before we get into this video, I just want to make sure I let y'all know to please stay tuned to the end of the video because I got some crazy announcements and I'm running a contest for a chance for one of y'all to win some crazy shit. Fuck me talking. Let's get into this fucking remix.
Let's get it. Bring them out. Bring them bars out.
Yeah, since I've seen that Millie plaque.
Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. My man's came in with a smooth approach. Go ahead and level up. Bring it back. Now we can proceed, bro. He came in with a smooth approach.
Yeah. Since I've seen that Millie plaque, man, I could tell that I've been slacking.
Yeah.
Way too comfortable with myself and where I'm at. And how far have I really come? That's what I'm asking. Honestly, not far. I'm in the same room rapping.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Take your time.
Slacking. Way too comfortable with myself and where I'm at. And how far have I really come? That's what I'm asking. Honestly, not far. I'm in the same room rapping. I ain't mad at that fact. I've come a long way, but I could have made it further. But I chose the wrong things. Wrong things were priority. Once I saw the dream, the switch flipped. You're all fucked since I trashed it. Yo, me, give my fin.
Hey, hit my man's with a finish him.
Finish him.
Bring this shit back, man. Now we can proceed, bro.
Hey, but I could have made it further. But I chose the wrong things. Wrong things were priority. Once I saw the dream, the switch flipped. You're all fucked since I
told
you me. Give my family hugs and kisses since I'm leaving for the weekend. I ain't mean that XO, the type to give before you leave it. I've been so distracted, disappointed in myself. I lost sight of why I even started rapping. Shit, I felt like I lost all the drive I had when looking back a year. I was writing so damn much, I heard a voice up in my ear saying, if you keep this up, you'll see a million a year. Then I got it, if I'm honest, it brought all the shit I feared. Everyone changed. Turn fake. I ain't really know how to deal with that. Thought it'd be great, but this my fate. My mind has been moving so fast, but I'm gonna make something great out of all the negative things. And they gon' hate when I break out of what's been holding me back. Let them watch from the sidelines. I know just how that feel. Watching people not as great as you get time up on that field. All because
Hey. Hey, sometimes we all feel like that, man. When you put so much work into something and you get overlooked, that shit hurt, man. It hurts, bro. Who think, man, AK, he can be mainstream, bro. It sucks because it's like what he said, man. You can be so good and you can still get overlooked. Because if the machine not working for you or if they not backing you, you just gonna be held under, bro. It's a shame, man. Most rappers that's on top today, they can't even rap. It's all gimmicks, bro. It's fucked up, man.
And they gon' hate when I break out of what's been holding me back. Let them watch from the sidelines. I know just how that feel. Watching people not as great as you get time up on that field. All because they work ethic was beyond the amount of skill they possessed. And I'm a threat. I got both talent and the will to be the greatest. I just hit a bump that's in the road. Though they mistake that, think my head. Because now people ask for photos. That ain't the case. I hit the brakes. I needed time to slow my roll. So I stay focused while they gas me like I play the role of Ozone. I be working, working, working.
Bring him out. Bring him out, AK.
that think my head beat, cause now people ask for photos. That ain't the case. I hit the brakes, I needed time to slow my roll, so I stay focused while they gas me like I play the role of ozone. I be working, 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 won't let nothing break me down. Me relaxing, taking breaks is what I no longer allow. No matter the sacrifices that must be made for the crown, I'm here and I ain't leaving. Get comfortable with me now, cause I'm here and I ain't never leaving. No,
woo! Hold on, bruh! Hold on!
Fatality.
I almost fell out my damn seat, man. Woo!
No longer allow, no matter the sacrifices that must be made for the crown. I'm here and I ain't leaving. Get comfortable with me now, cause I'm here and I ain't never leaving. No, even if I die, then believe it be a ghost. Rapping is a spirit, I never can let it go. I've been on some shit, soon everybody'll know. I'm a different breed of a human, I sit and be fuming, cause ain't nobody know what to do when I go with this music. And lately I've been showing and proving, and I'm about to do it. And ain't nobody like it when I go, cause they losing. I've been viewing every single person that I see as a target. It's so hard, cause I once thought that they love me. Till I turn my back, the blade come out, they start to stab at me. But the blade fucking breaks, now they start running from me. Yeah, I'ma get a Grammy, speak it into existence. You gon' say,
I swore my computer sped up.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Till I turn my back, the blade come out, they start to stab at me. But the blade fucking breaks, now they start running from me. Yeah, I'ma get a Grammy, speak it into existence. You gon' say I'm jinxing it, bitch, fuck all of your superstitions. I'm fine, my whole life I've been told I'd never be winning. The trophies, they gon' speak for me, no words will speak from my lips. It's a while since I was a child, I knew my brain was equipped with a gift. I didn't know what, but I knew I'd need some forgiveness. Way down the road, now I know, and he's showing me why I need it. It's so I can shake hands with those who is never believing. I've been overwhelmed, there's so much shit that's coming through, so much shit that's going on, no one to thank but all of you. I'm thriving, but my anxiety levels is through the roof. That's because I care so much and I won't never let me lose. I look for competition, honestly I see no other but me, just myself. I'm who I'm trying to one up, and you can doubt all you want, but I'ma stay hot like the summer. You hate it, then F you too, like the kamikaze cover. Yo.
Marco.
That's myself, I'm who I'm trying to one up. And you can doubt all you want, but I'ma stay hot like the summer. You hate it, then F you too, like the kamikaze cover. Gone.
Flawless victory.
Hey, AK always do his thing, bro. AK always do his thing, bro. He snapped, man. This was a new, this was a new level that we seen from AK. I swore my computer sped up. Shout out to him, man. I hope he gets good airtime on the radio, man. You know what I'm saying? I hope he gets a good cosign and we see more of him. You know what I'm saying? It's possible, bro. Like, it's possible. Jordan Lucas. First, he had a collab with Chris Brown. Now, he did some shit with Eminem. Like, it's possible, bro. It's possible, man. Shout out to AK again, bro. But let me know what you think about this video in the comments down below. If you're new here, welcome to the pack. If not, you already know what it is, bro. It's your boy, Preston. As always, I'm going to keep faith. Until next time. Peace.
Against all odds, open my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio, getting blowed. The truest shit I ever